All right, y'all, what's up? What's up? It's your boy Les, and this is the Wild back again. All right, I'm gonna try to do some little bit of sheephead fishing and stuff. See, they out here. I'm gonna pick up some fiddle crabs. I had a late start to get some, so I'm gonna buy some. I got a place that sells some, so fortunately, I'm glad there's people out there, you know, selling them out there versus that. Sometimes you might not have time to go get them. So we're gonna go up here, get some fiddle crab, and see what happens. Now, stay tuned. Fiddle crabs.
Okay, how many?
They come. Usually I pay the guy $15, $20. Mm-hmm. It's a guy here, I pay like $15, $20.
Okay. Yeah, so it's 20 of them for $9.99.
Okay.
Who you want? 40?
Yeah, I'm gonna pay $15.
50?
Yeah. 14. Okay. There you go. Good?
You can just go. Yep.
All right. Keep changing. Let's go ahead and get that bucket real quick.
They got one in there.
You have to bring me a cup real quick. That's the place y'all right there to go to. I got a cup. Scoop them out yourself, y'all. One There we go, right there, two bass out. Just get them back in the water, y'all. Stay calm. Alright, y'all, we're getting ready to get out of here, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get ready to go to work and everything and stuff. We've been out here for like 2.5 hours on the caught. With a nice, you know, decent grouper size, but you can't keep it. I think it got to be 24 inches to keep it here. And then we caught a sea bass and all that. So, you know, we had a little bit of fun with them, you know what I'm saying? So, but it's really aiming for sheephead. We catch no sheephead today. So, but I still got more crabs. And probably tomorrow, the next day after, I got to see how my work schedule is. If it's always, is it all good and all that, we'll come back, use the rest of the crab and stuff. I ain't throwing them away. Keep them alive and stuff. And fish some more. All right, y'all. Y'all stay good. Fish on. All right, peace.